Former President of Honduras Juan Orlando Hernandez is in custody. Images of the moments when Hernandez was taken into custody, for which he requested his extradition on drug and arms smuggling charges, were published. The live images shown on national television quickly became the focus of the world.